So a few days ago I noticed that this brake reservoir was leaking.
The oil is leaking between the plastic and the aluminium here. It started to separate. And now some brake oil is leaking down to the bottom. As you can see here, it's already wet. So I will take it off. This is the one I bought a few days ago. It's a used one, but it's not leaking around here. I will take out the old piston, which is located here. And I bought a spare kit for it, and I will install that one. I also will repaint this surface since it's flaking already.
So I now left it for a while open, and you already see there are some bubbles. And as soon as you pump, more air is coming out. So just take your time for this. Let's leave it overnight. And the handle becomes stiffer and stiffer. So. So that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I will respond to all the comments. So if you have something to ask, consider asking a question down below.